fucking be able to play this without getting any dreads. Hang on, wait a minute. So if I can test this then. I'm being on after fucking ages. Hold on a minute.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Finish off the fucking last area.
Look, when all this is over, I want you to come back here someday and look around at what you helped save from those awful LMB people.
Leave our general assembly to last. Finish off the fucking last area. Try and see if we can finish off the last area, is it? One last area to do. There's a laptop in there somewhere. Oh, there it is.
Don't remember when we were back in the sandbox? Gosh.
And right behind. Signature skills.
be advised. Reports of heavy LMB presence at the Murray building on East 49th and Park. Proceed with caution.
Oh, hello, viewer. Nice of you to join. Same here. I knew it goes outside there somewhere. I got a global event on. Every time we kill someone, they explode. Oh shit. Oh, there you are. Kaboom. Right? Yeah.
You've done a favor. Thanks to you.
You. What have we got? Oh, I got a jacket. Get some more outfits and stuff, some more gear. Right on. Enemies around there somewhere. Boom. Where are you going? Safe house, don't you? Says me. Stock up my stuff. Right. Hey, where's the dude? Weapons guy.
You need better gear.
Oh, over there.
What I want to know. Right. Glad you're here. We've got a variety of issues to deal with, which are prioritized for you. So,
don't need that. don't need that. I need something better than that. After that. Ah, I can go up the fucking tier. Great. What's on that now?
Get a load of this. See you next time.
Ah, bollocks. I'm off the sale.
Just window shopping, I guess.
Yep, window shopping, let's go.
Someone doesn't know when to quit. We just got word that an LMB sergeant by the name of Mosley gunned down a man in front of his family. I don't think that sort of thing should stand. Someone needs to make an example of Mosley before his friends start imitating him. You're selected to do the job.
Boom, 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 boom. I should get fucking murked now. Where is he? There. He's up. Oh, that is. Is he around the corner? Frank Clyde Bendis. Just fucking blast him in the face, like. Ooh, new stuff. So I've got three of them now. No, two of them. All those guns. Buds. Backpack I need. Let's go over there, is it? Can I go that way? No. First time in a while we're streaming, isn't it? Christ. I've been on here for fucking ages. It's nice, isn't it? Nice to come back, like. See if we can finish this game, sir. Finish this fucking area.
I know.
Available division agents, LMB are holding civilians at the police precinct on East 55th and 3rd, requesting immediate assistance.
I've got to go in there, I think. Let's go in.
Anything on?
What's that?
Nothing important. Probably just a guy who got split from his patrol.
Unlucky.
There's a guy in there somewhere. I'm out there. Rescue the hostage.
tonne. Open sesame. Hyvä. Open.
Nice work, agent. Good to know we can depend on you.
Finally! Well, thank you so much. That was...
Where to next?
Looks like we have a complaint from a neighborhood resident who can't tell the JTF from the LMB. It's pretty clear who's actually roughing up his neighbors, but this is a show, don't tell situation. I swear, I have no idea how some of these people have survived this long.
It's only over there now. So far.
Ya no se ve mucha bondad, gracias.
Pues un fucking machete gun. I guess it's fucking sewer. Right.
This is Eva Acosta, and I can't find a way out of this fucking city. I'm almost out of food, and I don't know what to do. There's a whole lot of desperate people camped out in the train yards, but I think a lot of them are sick. There's no way out through the Lincoln Tunnel.
Civilians secure.
Just curious, so what was your previous line of work? You handled the Last Man Battalion like a pro.
Find a way out, Moser. Can't jump over the fucking thing.
Get down! Keep going! And escape! Get down! join up with us? Rough going out here.
Shut the fuck up, hands in the air.
Dispatched to division agents, LMB have been spotted with stolen medical supplies on East 49th and Madison. We need those meds.
Missing medical supplies detected.
Take one of that.
I'm sick of waiting around.
Soldiers, so we can keep you safe.
Вот же ты, сука, какая.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Don't want to mess with the cleaners.
Keep it tight. Come and get it.
Thank you, Agent. These supplies won't go to waste.
This neighborhood is now under the protection of the Last Man Battalion. Please cooperate with any requests from an LMB soldier so we can ensure your safety.
Patrol, this is dispatch. Sarah has identified Hollingbrook's Plaza as an early transmission vector for green poison. They're requesting a full scan of the area.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Let's fucking get lost in this one.
Now entering a safe area. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area. Alert, contamination scan initiated.
Always fucking get lost in this one. Always. It's like I can't find the last one, is it then?
says. Going to go inside there. Of course not. Where the fucking last one is. Is there a map? No. Probably somewhere. Been there fucking 5 times. I've done that one. I'm not fucking clear where the other one is.
You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are exiting the safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
That's the third one. Probably somewhere. Been fucking everywhere. Have you done that one? Upstairs. But where? Over there in the back, but I'll go back to get over there. So fuck this one. How the fuck? Go on this, like. It's fucking. Where'd we go? Fucking hell, man. That's stupid. No fucking time. Praise Jesus.
Contamination scan initiated.
Where? Off. Maybe I would get a bear now. This is fucking stupid. So it took me forever to find that. I'm gonna do it again. Didn't make it fucking easy, did they? I'm just trying to find the fucking thing.
Alert.
Fucking it.
Contamination scan initiated.
The other one's in the fucking shop, isn't it?
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Initiated. The roof now. There we are.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning.
Christ,
we're exiting the safe area.
Praise fucking Jesus.
Thank you, Agent.
Is that it?
This will help our scientists track the evolution of the outbreak.
Not bad.
Yeah.
See, proficiency, fucking cash. New York City. Very nice. Over there. How do we get down?
Exiting the contaminated area.
Dispatch to patrol. I'm getting reports of LMB on East 49th and 5th. Proceed with caution.
Reinforcements requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Where from? There. Hunt.
Hostile forces approaching.
It's dead. Boxes on that. Off over there.
Come on, people! I'm gonna take a look.
Maintain heavy fire!
Contact! Contact!
Objective there. One guy's over there, is there? Yeah. Who's doing that?
Easy to stand up to.
Whoa, you did some serious work there.
What's the end of that? Last mission. And that's it.
Now entering a safe area.
Bryce is in New York.
Tables ran away.
After things settle back down,
hey,
you should come see me about a job. I could use someone as efficient and goal-oriented as you. What you just showed me was a hell of a resume.
Come back here.
Hey.
Upgrade dual base.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
Upgrades look great. If we live through this, I want you working in my lab.
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on green poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it. And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Here. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Ammer still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions. Tell me we're not gonna see that. Please.
Dr. Campbell, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Campbell.
Still lots for me to do. Hey. You know we can't survive this again. So please.
Go. So we're gonna find fucking drones and that.
I'll see you when you get back.
Do all that later. You. Talk to you then.
You've done some impressive work, Agent. The only thing that's made being stuck in here bearable is knowing that you were out there doing the job that I can't. The city's starting to pick itself up off the pavement. You can see it in people's eyes. They're finally starting to think about something besides dying. They don't even know the worst is still out there. Colonel Bliss's boys have proven more resilient than a swarm of cockroaches. You've hurt them, but they've still got the resources to terrorize this city on a massive scale. They fortified the United Nations complex, and they've got Chernenko, the Russian virologist that Amherst was working with. Now they're holding him prisoner there. Fascists in the seat of international peace and security. Funny guy, that Bliss. At this point, it's clear the LMB was involved with whatever happened to the first wave, and we know now that at least one agent was actively working with Bliss. We thought the Last Man Battalion was scary enough, but if they've got access to division tech or intel, they could completely destroy everything we've been working toward. Hey. We both know what needs to happen now. You need to find a way into the UN and deal with Bliss once and for all. It's not fair to put this all on you, but Fair died weeks ago. Go get him, Agent.
$3 million. I need a backpack and gloves.
Anything catch your eye?
Hold on, wait a minute.
Shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
When you're ready to buy, I'll be here.
Hey. Might run him. It's gloves now, now, really.
How's my new favorite customer?
So all I need is gloves. Anyone know what to do?
Thank you.
fucking things gone down now.
Over.
I'll read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound.
Let's do it. Last mission. Hey, people. Running around. Hey, where's a guy?
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Best deals in the city.
No worries. Come back another time.
What is it that going on? Is it most high power? Let's go. Let's do it.
So, this is the big one. LMB's last foothold on the island is the last place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hole up. The United Nations. And since nobody's gonna pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand. It's also likely they're still holding Chernenko there, the Russian scientist they extracted from the consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off this snake. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them enough for you to breach their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's done, we can launch the main assault, trap Bliss like a rat. But it all hinges on...
If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside. Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
bad.
Target location reached. Deploy explosives. Inbound on your position. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Shotgun.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
This is taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Gonna blind them! Take cover! Get that AO-1.
I've got one left.
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
What? You think you can take us?
Look away!
You're out the AO!
There's a box there somewhere.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
I'm gonna see what that is.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel.
Let's get him.
You better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs.
Give me a minute.
Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive.
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother! Right. I'm coming up. The General Assembly Chamber.
Warning. Hostiles now in your position.
Shot the melt of them.
Cover your eyes!
Come on! What's it? Okay, shot
on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we ripped off Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
Okay. Upstairs we go. That's got a bet. Up. So I need to focus on the enemy. Oh, it's bad. One.
Warning.
Fucking bullet in that position.
Forever.
Boom.
God damn it.
Two.
Okay, now, you still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
Warning.
Incoming hostiles.
Interesting. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
HQ. It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground. Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamn.
We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
Can't go down.
Soldiers of the Last Man Battalion, this is your commanding officer, Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss. And I tell you, we will not fall this day. We are soldiers. We have survived the virus and brought order to the streets. And we are not going to go down to a bunch of ragtag volunteers who think they know how to fight.
We'll just run around and fucking pack them.
And assault the enemy. We're taking this fight back and we will fight to the last.
Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky. Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp. That helo took out the master turret controls, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bat.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
Find them first.
Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
That's good.
Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
This one's like a blown up. I'm blown up. Yeah.
Got those reinforcements. Stay on them, Agent.
I'm the fucking time that's not what I am. I was blown up.
You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle him every day and twice on Sunday.
Agent, we got a call from the commander of the secure quarantine center over in the Tenderloin. Where the JTF screens civilians for access to Camp Hudson and to work with the relief effort. We got 80 people housed there. You need some help when you get a chance.
We did.
Where's our place?
I've got a situation here. One of the nurses found contraband. A bunch of loose wires, wired.
It's gonna fucking get all the collectibles and stuff now. That's it.
So, here we are, Agent.
Oh, it is.
We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy
ending. Hello, guys.
Ending.
Hello. Hello.
Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there. And he's still got Cherninko with him.
Hey, gotta see
read Keener's file sometime. It's, quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but there's hope. Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. You broke the LMBs back and the cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
Confirmed. Unidentified Shade Tech beacon located. You are now entering a safe area. Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Agent. I need you to check in with Commander Hector at the secure quarantine center in the Tenderloin.
Oh, fuck it. Well, this is the last bit now, and then off to the underground in survival mode.
Captain Benitez, shit, we found an IED. It's in a sub-basement, some tunnel. We think it's how she got out.
Ma'am? You can't...
Oh, shit. I think this thing's gonna...
Ooh, ba-boom.
Agent, are you okay? Agent, get anyone you can out of the building.
They're gonna shoot fucking every fucker. So I think we're good there.
Inbound on your position.
Rikers! Time to break out the new toys!
Sergeant, we need to get a handle on what the hell's going on. See if you can find anything on any of those Rikers.
Analyzing smartphone data. GPS data identified.
Fucking smartphones. Even though you can't make calls, a lot of people still carry them around. Road's got a lot of cell towers back online. Maybe there's something useful here. Get that phone back to the base of operations, Agent. Maybe Rhodes can dig something useful out of it. He's been putting together... cell analysis. It's about time we use it. Damn it. We've been hitting the Rikers pretty hard and the other factions, too. I knew one of them would hit back at us. I thought we'd see them coming.
They've confirmed that Bliss is dead.
Wish I could get out there myself.
Best gear in the city. Check it out. You want it, I got it.
I can't tell. To be honest, I don't care. It could be 4 a.m. for all I know. What I do have is a little more info on the directive that you want done. So, remember I was talking about the sleeper agents embedded across America? All thanks to the ultra-classified directive.
See it to believe it.
National Guard, everybody.
Agent, good. Report to the Tactical Operations Center. Agent, so this is the TOC, the Tactical Operations Center. I figured we could use a spot away from all the civs we got upstairs to plan and stage operations. Every intel feed we got are patched into the system down here and put together the bandwidth to analyze the raw data. If there's any tactical intel to squeeze from this shit, I'll find it. Speaking of which, bring that smartphone over to the ops panel.
Anything you need?
Oh. That's how it goes sometimes.
This is the operations panel. Nice and shiny. Helps plan our next priorities. That smartphone you picked up off of that Riker? There's a GPS fragment on here. So now we know where they came from. And it's no surprise that vermin like the sewers. Good thing about having the base of operations here is we got a massive rail network right beneath our feet. I finally got a couple of cars operational. And that's how you're gonna get around. Nice work on my part, if I do say so myself.
Thank you.
You're nearing the Riker's location, Agent. Getting out of comms range. The deeper you go, the harder time I'll have keeping track of you. Good luck in there.
As long as I got batteries, I'm gonna keep this record. Today, all I can say is shit has been picked clean. No food, no weapons, no money. I mean, the other guys make fun of me for looking for cash still, but I tell them it means I'm not a cynic. These greenbacks are gonna mean something again someday. Besides, I stuff it in my shirt. Keeps me real warm in the meantime. Door yesterday. Rich people. Had a lot of dogs from the looks of it. Dogs lived off them for a while before they died too. Whatever. Don't get used to shit like that. Saw a guy on the street eating just probably spend more than you get them from that asshole than I got to eat them after. He deserved what he got. Such a little bitch.
Yo, your sorry ass don't stand a chance.
gonna rip.
Area is secure.
The end is nigh. Clever.
Was here when we moved in. Leave the goods.
All yours. Don't start the party until you hear a real big bang.
You smell like division. What's your con?
Sounds like you don't trust me.
Fuck no, I don't trust you. But I like what you're offering. I just know there's no such thing as a free lunch.
No catch. It's just that it's a whole new world now, and we all have to make new friends. Have fun with those.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
Thank you.
copy? Looking near an exit because the signal's clearing up. Whatever you found down there, we need it back at the TOC ASAP.
Tomorrow it's fucking good to be back streaming, isn't
it? Got those Rikers?
Benefited.
All in a day's work, am I right? I'll talk to Faye about getting a team to get those weapons now that you've crashed the party. That voice log you found says the quarantine station was an organized hit against us, and that's a fucking problem. But let's see what else your little shade update picked up. Well, if I'm reading this data right, and I always fucking do, we're in a world of shit. There's more people moving around beneath Manhattan than I thought possible. They're worse than roaches. We need you back out there gathering more intel. The TOC is at your disposal, Agent. The way I see it, we need more tactical intel. Can't make bricks without clay and all that shit. Everything you learn and every threat you deal with down there is gonna make us safer.
Agent, the intel you gathered is pretty fucking illuminating. Got a lot of people hiding down in all those tunnels, thinking nobody's gonna find them. And they got a lot of secrets, just like you division types. But if you keep getting the info, they'll figure it out in the end.
Fucking keeping our gun enemies, man.
Come on, man. Look what I got here. Check out the merchandise. We're a little low on shopping bags.
What am I? 197. Thank you.
Agent, before we pulled out of the dark zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Get the fucking... Alright, 3,000 fucking points. Survival.
Better get yourself into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
But we've got a storm coming in. They say it'll make Sandy look like a snowball fight. We're locking the base down for the duration, and Rhodes says the weather might bork all our comms, so we can't count on being in contact.
Hold on! We'll be there soon!
Just get there before the storm really hits. And listen, do whatever you need to do to get back alive. You're needed. Lao out.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, malfunction detected.
Closing it.
core body temperature drop. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Is now hypothermic. Temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Open it.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
or something.
Core temperature is deep below optimal levels.
There's fucking PvP would be cringe on.
Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature detected. Temperature is deep below optimal levels.
Right, maybe I can craft stuff. Oh, fabric. Set.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
Temperature detected.
Noctis.
Again. They're bold, eh?
Shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
You are now entering a safe area.
I'll tell you what, New York. Let's get dark. Now, I know what you're saying. Get dark. Jesus, Ricky, you're such a glass half full kind of guy. I know it's hard to believe, but don't you know what I'm talking about? The dark zone. The dark zone. It reminds me of those 19th century maps of the British Empire. The ones where the interior of the second biggest continent on the planet just said, here be dragons. Nobody knows.
Agent, I got something for you. I'm working on something for next time, but right now, I got nothing. See you later, Agent. Ready whenever you are.
Hey, Agent. What you are looking at is one of the Shade tactical terminals airdropped into the DC before you pulled out. They were supposed to help one of the ops, but it didn't work out so great. So they're sitting there, nothing. Until now. They're waking up. and they are loaded with operational data we need. The terminal will be able to speed and fully online.
If you want a challenge, I got one.
Just fucking connect to that.
I'm working on it, but I don't have any targets for you right now.
Hey, I got something new right here for you.
Into a hazmat suit, Agent. We just got word that the experimental antivirals lost in the dark zone have been located. There's no time to wait. You and a team need to go secure them right now, or someone else will.
Come on, move it! We don't have much time! We need to be in the air before the storm hits!
Let's try to get this, are we? Gonna craft all this stuff early.
Warning. Vital signs indicate probable infection. Body temperature has reached critically low levels.
Shit. Get inside somewhere. There's inside. Fuck sake. Fuck it, Alright, I'm meant to get. Bollocks.
Is now below metabolic function.
Get the job done.
Here it goes. Core temperature is dipped below optimal level. Body temperature drop.
Come out now. Oh, I bet.
Body temperature dropping below normal levels.
stuff, don't I?
Body temperature is now critically below normal. Temperature drop. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Temperature is dipped below optimal levels. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Core body temperature is critically low. Infection progressing. Alert. Infection progress halted. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased.
Fabric.
Warning, infection levels increasing. body temperature dropping below normal levels. Temperature is now below what is required for normal metabolic function. Core body temperature drop. Body temperature dropping below normal levels. Temperature is dipped below optimal levels. temperature is critically low. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Temperature is deep below optimal levels. Alert. Patient temporarily stabilized. Core body temperature drop. Infection progressing. Detecting lowering of core body temperature. Threat of hypothermia increased. Oh. Core temperature is deep below alpha levels.
Sprinkle it.
Tagged and mapped in Dark Zone. Body temperature is now hypothermic.
Tango inbound.
Fucking no way past it.
I'm weapon free. Engaging.
What? Do you think you could take us?
Detected. Diagnosis? Hypothermia.
That's dead.
Civilians are advised to remain indoors unless absolutely necessary.
Fuck's sake.
Attention.
Oh, that's a zombie. Oh, another guy. Bollocks. Follow the fucking crit.
Agent, before we pulled out of the Dark Zone, the brass airdropped in some shade tech stations to coordinate local ops. Thing is, those tactical sites are still in there, sitting on all sorts of intel. We want it back, and so does every rogue agent in the city. We need you to get a team together and download whatever you can from those stations before someone else does.
Now entering a safe area.
Fuck out.
Well, that, thank you.
Taking on a tough one?
What you see? Another satisfied customer.
End of the day, I think. Whoever's in here, thanks for watching. This will be checked over to freaking YouTube now. That's where I keep all my division playthroughs. So, see you tomorrow, guys. Like that.